KC doing outside Burnside Bread bus stop. I wonder why. That's right. Guess what? Guess what? We're going to be doing a 10. Just before that, we'll pick up 840. Number 6 starts on the T-West. A recent addition to the route was 744 because 728 came on. So, yeah. Bit of an update for you there. There was a 239 on the T-West. I don't know if I'm going to be taking 506 today yet, but if I do, you'll see the video come out. So, anyway, without further ado, let's concentrate on the NCT first, because that's the focus. So, today we're going to be taking rides on an OmniDekka. I didn't say it. Well, I didn't say it. So, yep. So that being said, shall see what we've got. Before we do, there's DPD doing its thing. That's right. DPD. They're all delivery experts. There is something that Nottingham City Transport can do that DPD can't. Of course, it's deliver this. You'll see it. Here it is, coming up in a minute. Here it is. It's this one over here. It's this one. Diesel. Let's go to the back. Welcome aboard. You're travelling on Green Line 10C. To City Centre. Next up, up on that bit for the rest of the journey. I'm going to put my bag over there. Or for, I say the rest of it. Depends on when the top deck is free and all that.
Next stop, Chestnut Grove.
Too bad this window isn't glass. Let's see what we got.
Ew.
It's a nice bus. You got 5 seats. This deck features don't transverse seats. Lugging on uploads at the moment, something. Oh, what are you doing this thing anyway?
What's that? Moving that blue.
Is that part of the deck? Is that part of the window thing? I mean, a window, it's not a window, but you know. It's the only fucking coil right now. The emergency exit door, that's it.
Is it open?
You have to turn the red thing in case of an emergency. There's a key we're trying to see it.
Cricket ground and the city ground.
bit of a mismatching. On the route we're on now, yesterday as well, this bus. 477. Fun fact, I last saw it on the 10 yesterday. Moves to the
next door,
Trailbridge,
Victoria Embankment.
I'm here for the football grounds. I think this needs a variety now. I haven't seen that really, seen two gas cars from Tuesday onwards. In final EMR interim livery there, which because it's a 222 in this case, it's a final E-Smith as well, with purple colours, mainly purple colours for the vinyls over the E-Smith and Strange Space Coach white and paper. Well, basically vinyl, purple and grey colours over the Eastern Train white and maybe blue colours, basically. Because it had the original colours on there.
to finish it off. We'll finish off by looking over at the front. Because why not?
Next stop, George Street. Alight here to walk through Hockley to the arena and ice centre.
Indicator is fine and working. That there isn't normally Decker on the 6th for the second time running today, of this week anyway. I mean it's 2 days of autumn, but oh well. You have to make do with what you got at the end of the day. There you go. Go back down to the 8th.